beyond my limited role that will adversely impact my ability to deal with the immediate problem. I try and limit the scope of what I'm doing, otherwise I would go mad. I can't solve problems of an underfunded economy. I can't solve the problems of the middle class. I lead for others, which should be done in the next 5 or 10 years. The law may be changed. If it's changed, I have a new law. But right now, that's the law, and that's what I have to try and enforce.